Hey guys, I'm going to walk you through the joint mobility routine. This will help you get loose for the workout. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to take our right arm and bring it forward about 5 times. Then we're going to go back 5. Then we're going to switch to the other side. Forward and then back. All right, then we're going to bring them across. Again, about every movement we do here, we'll do it about 5 times. All right, next thing, knee raises, alternating. And then we're gonna bring our legs behind, do some butt kickers. All right, then we're gonna bring our knee up and over, and this should help rotate the hips a little bit, get those nice and loose. Either do all 5 on one side, 5 on the other, or we can alternate through those. Next thing we'll do is we'll grab onto something, whether it's the wall, grab onto the board right here. Keep our leg nice and straight. Let's do some leg swings. 5 on the right, 5 on the left. That's what I'm doing, it's gonna stretch out our hamstrings. All right, once we're done there, we're gonna switch to go to the side. So 5 here. 5 to the left. All right, the other thing we want to do is just rotate the ankles. And then the wrists. All right, there you go, nice joint mobility.